Zee TV recently launched its new show Kundali Bhagya, which is a spin-off show of its long-running show Kumkum Bhagya. The show is launched under Balaji Telefilms. And the star cast is Dheeraj Dhoopar as Karan, Manit Joura as Rishabh, Anjum Faki as Srishti and Shraddha Arya as Preeta. And today we'll take you to a candid chat session which we had with the two males from the show. Firstly guys, how excited are you guys about the show as well as working with Ekta Kapoor?
I'm very excited!
I think for me also the same thing. I think it's a new beginning and I'm equally excited. It's a great work, it's a great piece, great story.
I think Ekta Kapoor and Zee TV, the best names to work with in the industry. So totally something which is I'm very excited about, very happy to be here. And I believe in one thing, she's a star maker.
Since Kumkum Bhagya is such a long running show, how difficult do you think it will be to be at par with them?
We are not competing with anyone. It's a very good show, Kumkum Bhagya. Shabir has done a swell job, bahut acha, and they are stars. And Kundali Bhagya is a different show. This is our show. We are going to work hard, very, extremely.
Yeah, of course.
And we are going to create it. You know, we will make this Kundali Bhagya show a very big one for the channel as well as for the audience as well, for us as well.
What is the most amazing part to play brothers?
Exciting
part. They are brothers.
They're rich. They're good looking.
They're most eligible.
So,
how much do you guys personally and also in the show believe in Kundali?
I don't disrespect anything. I don't completely disobey anything. But it's something. Okay, I'm cool with. It's nothing. If it's in my favor, I'm okay. If it's not in my favor, it's fine.
I believe in destiny. मुझे लगता है कि कुछ ना कुछ कहीं ना कहीं लिखा हुआ है. And especially when I speak about being an actor. मुझे लगता है कि टैलेंट भी ज़रूरी है लेकिन टैलेंट के साथ साथ लक भी बहुत ज़रूरी है. यू हैव टू बी एट द राइट प्लेस एट द राइट टाइम. मैं ये नहीं कहता कि मैं आई कैन गिव यू वेरियस एग्जांपल्स कि जो लोग बहुत टैलेंटेड हैं वो अभी दे आर नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग. एंड जो लोग शायद, मैं ये नहीं कह रहा कि कोई टैलेंटलेस है, लेकिन जो शायद सही जगह पर सही वक्त पर थे वो काम कर रहे हैं. सो यू हैव टू बी देयर. इट्स ऑल रिटन समवेयर. बट यस, आई बिलीव इन वन थिंग एंड दैट इज़ हार्ड वर्क इज़ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. If you're working hard and if you know your goal, if you are focused, I think that is the most important thing. Destiny apne aap likh jayegi. You know, so this is what I believe, but main Kundali mein bhi vishwas karta hu.
How much is the Kundali going to work for the show?
As the story unfolds, as you guys, you know, start to watch the episode and stuff like that, sort of, slowly aapko pata chalega ki how actually the Kundali, everything is bound to happen. I believe the same. Don't quote me on this thing that I believe in Kundali, but yes, there are certain things which are bound to happen. So how this thing works, how all these, you know, girls, they come here or whatever it happens, you have to watch it. And how it happens, how everything happens. So everything is interlinked with each other. That's why it's called Kundali Bhagya. Because everything, you know, is written. It's pre-written. It's predestined to happen. सो कैसे कैसे वो अपने आप अपनी अपनी पोजीशन लेते हैं, जो चीज़ लिखी हुई है वो कैसे कैसे अपनी अपनी पोजीशन लेती है और उसके बाद स्टोरी कैसे अनफोल्ड होती है, दैट यू हैव टू सी.
टेल अस समथिंग अबाउट योर कैरेक्टर्स.
करण इज अ क्रिकेटर. ही इज अ आईपीएल प्लेयर एंड इज अ स्टार क्रिकेटर एंड वेरी फेमस अमंग गर्ल्स, अमंग ग्रेट फैन फॉलोइंग. ही इज काइंड ऑफ अ रेज एंड यू नो He takes everything not for granted, I'll say, but he'll take everything very easygoing person. And he knows that his elder brother is there to take care of his career and the things. So he's not much, you know, into it. He's not very serious also. So he loves female attention as well. And bhai bilkul opposite hai, lekin ye aisa hai ki he's very flamboyant, he's very Casanova kind of person.
But Casanova nahi hu, Casanova
tu hai. I'm talking about myself. और मैंने कहा भाई अपोजिट है.
अच्छा.
और सबसे बड़ी बात यह है कि काफ़ी एज में छोटा है लेकिन सक्सेस बहुत ज़्यादा पा ली है, लेकिन वो दिमाग पे नहीं चढ़ी है. ही नोज़ दैट यू नो यू हैव टू वर्क हार्ड फॉर इट, लेकिन सोचता नहीं है ज़्यादा. जो करना है मिल रहा है, ही इज़ हैप्पी विद दैट.
आई थिंक ही वर्क्स हार्ड टू इट. इट डिजर्व्स दैट थिंग. दैट्स द डिफरेंस बिटवीन जिनके सर पर चढ़ जाता है और जिनके सर पर नहीं चढ़ता. दैट्स द डिफरेंस. इट्स अ वेरी थिन लाइन, बट आई थिंक दैट्स अबाउट इट. एंड it's not a negative shade or anything, but it's just, it's very positive. It's being self-confident about that. Yes, I am the best. So it's something like that. So that's what his character depicts. Coming to my character, I'm playing a character of Rishabh Luthra, his elder brother, who runs a company, a brand management company. And he manages his career and Abhi Mehra's career. So there are two, you know, very strong-headed people he's heading. So yes, he's self-made man, he's whatever you call a business tycoon. Or, you know, he loves his family. He's got a practical side of it. When he's working, he's just working. And he loves his brother. He loves his brother. I mean, for him, his brother is like a kid. And I think that's about it. And I love him the same way.
Also, will the audience at any point in time get to see Abhi and Pragya in the show?
See, Dev, I'm telling you again. See, Kundali Bhagya is a very different show. It's a different show with a different storyline and all set of new characters.
Yeah.
So there are few characters who are very, you know, they will be common in both the shows. They will come here and shoot with us. We'll go there and shoot with them. So as they won't be the part of Kundali Bhagya. They will be the part of Kumkum Bhagya only, and we will be the part of Kundali Bhagya only. But because we are taking, you know, the characters from Kumkum Bhagya, so you can see them, yes, in our show.
And of course, there are common ground where they'll meet, and on and off, they will definitely come and shoot on that us. Common ground. Yeah. And of course, but it doesn't mean that they'll often come. Whenever they'll come, they're more than welcome. We would love to shoot with them. And Shabir is a sweetheart. Siti is a, you know, wonderful actress. So I think I would like to wish them all the best, the way they are wishing me all the best.
They're wonderful job, yeah.
Lastly, a message for all your fans.
Please do watch it and make it as successful as you have made all the other shows. And I love you guys. And please keep watching 12 July 9:30 PM Zee TV. And I love you guys.
Kundali Bhagya!
Hi, this is Anjum Faki and you're watching me on India Forums. Thank you.
India Forums wishes Ekta and team Kundali Bhagya all the very best. And don't forget to watch the show at 9:30 PM from 12 July, Monday to Friday on Zee TV. Kajal Mishra, camera person Babaji, India Forums, Mumbai.